Hello, I'm Guru Scott. Today I'm going to put a new sport bike cover on my Suzuki GSX 1250 FA 2011 model. I ordered this about 3 weeks ago from Bike Bandit. Takes a long time to get. I guess they don't normally stock these. This one's the one that says it's for the sport bike. Right now I have just a Walmart cover on it. Paid about 20 bucks. It's a nice cover. Works actually pretty well. I keep my bikes covered all the time. And even at work when I take my bikes at work, I like to keep them covered. So I thought I would try a Suzuki genuine cover to see if it's a little better. So the box finally came today, and it says it's 100% waterproof. It also says it has a heat shield, so you can put it on right after you've been riding, and I guess it's not going to melt. This cover here is made out of some kind of like parachute nylon type material, and it'll definitely melt if you get it hot. So I always have to wait till the bike cools down. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to take this out of the box. Take this old cover off. We're gonna pop the new cover on. Let's see how it looks. All right, so we have the new cover on. It comes with a nice little bag, storage bag, very well made. This material is really, really nice and thick, and is actually tailored much more to the bike. It seems to draw from the front back, seems to have areas for the mirrors. The elastic is really, really good. It sticks around the bottoms. And like I said, this material is very, very thick compared to the cheap Walmart covers I had. It's got some tie downs here. I'm not sure how those work yet. I probably have to put a bungee cord from this side to the other side. But it has the nice Suzuki logo on the side, which I like. And then on the front, it has the Suzuki S. And so overall, I think, wow, what a great cover for the price. It's pretty inexpensive. I think Bike Bandit, it was around $90, and I got free shipping because I ordered a few other parts along with it. So I got my order over $100. So I'm really impressed. And so I think this is a very nice cover. So it's too bad they don't make one, a bigger one for my one that has the bags on it. Although this might possibly work for the bags. I'll try it out. And so anyway, that's it. Thanks for watching.